classes were canceled today at Oxford Hills High School after the death of a longtime teacher at that school. The superintendent of MS-8017 saying that John Pinto died over the weekend after battling pancreatic cancer. He was a social studies teacher at the school since 2008. Counselors will be available at the school tomorrow to provide help to students and staff.